This level here. I'm trying to get levels, audio levels, see if they sound all right. If it's too loud. All right. Gonna get the star at Noki Bay, and then I'm gonna attempt that stupid lily pad part that I haven't done in probably over a decade. But I remember it was bullshit then, and I'm sure it's bullshit now. You're toast. Bitch, I beat him. I got lucky. Oh, I gotta go change my laundry. What a stupid time to start streaming. I will be right back. Yeah. All right. I did it. All right, so for this, it's so stupid. I almost want to just keep doing some Noki Bay levels, but let's go ahead and get it over with. You can watch my inevitable frustration. Okay, firstly, what kind of fruit does Yoshi need? I think I see banana. First, we have to get Yoshi. Oh, nope. You have to get the fruit Yoshi wants. Luckily, the fruit stays consistent in the level. Okay, so now we have to get on this boat, which I think might be coming up right now. Might have made good timing. Yep. Okay. So when this boat comes, we have to get on it, jump to the island to jump on the other boat. And while we're doing this, we have to maintain Yoshi's juice. It's really stupid annoying. Alright. So far, so good. What am I doing? Can't get Yoshi wet. Otherwise he dies. I am so stupid. What am I? I pressed the wrong button on accident just once and that's what happened. Oh my god. Okay, well hopefully I can get Yoshi in time for the boat. Now he wants bananas. The bananas disappeared. Of course they did. I'm not gonna make it. God damn it. Well, there's one instance where it sucks. I just pressed the wrong button once and it fucked up the entire process tremendously. Couldn't even get back on the Yoshi in time. Okay. Try this again. Oh, 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 do you think we can make it? Fuck it, let's go for it. Ah, come on! What's the fucking pear again, or whatever that is? Lemon. Oh, it just disappeared? What the hell is this game? Oh my god! I'm being so stupid. Just get up there. Oh. Okay. Oh, good timing again. I am really fucking up bad here. What is going on? At least it's this fruit, but God. This is terrible. Now we just play the waiting game, and that's what a lot of this section is, just the waiting game. Game looks great. Some pretty smooth textures. Okay. Now I have to pay attention. This is ridiculous. Goddamn boat. Oh my God. All right. We're about halfway there. Fuck. Gotta make three more big jumps. Onto this platform, onto the boat, and then onto the island. And then we gotta use the juice. So I gotta have enough juice left. Oh, Lizzo. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. Almost there. Almost there, baby. Just don't fuck it up. Just don't fuck it up. This is ridiculous how long this takes. Okay, we did it. Now. And then now you gotta do the fucking level, which is also bullshit. Jesus Christ. Okay, this is gonna take me a few tries. Fuck. Alright, it's over. Fuck! I barely touched the fucking analog stick and it led me into the water. Alright. No, I was doing so well. Okay, so you just kind of got to look left and right. Okay, okay. Do this. Fuck. Wow, you just take one step in there and you're done. Dude, this level is way more bullshit than I even remember. How the fuck? Okay. Okay. I've lost like 5 lives already. This is nuts. Just so you know, on the ones where I miss the coins, I'm dying on purpose because if I make it through the entire level without dying, it just takes me all the way back and I have to do the Yoshi thing again. So it's better I get game overs so I can just go right back to attempting this bullshit. Okay, so far. Oh, come on. Thank you. I can't even cheese this if I wanted to. I missed it anyway! Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. Alright. Alright. Like, it just glitched on me there. This part's busted. I hate this part so goddamn much. Bro, I've lost 10 lives. I can't do this. This is so annoying. This sucks. Big time. That was my best run yet. Oh. Caught it with my baby toe. Alright, that was my best run, and I got an extra life out of it, so it's not all bad. Getting better. Okay, extra try. Dude, the problem is when you try to move, when you try to tilt the lily pad, and when you try to move Mario to get the coin, it's just, it's so, you know, rub your stomach, pat your head. Thank you. fucking hell, see? Whoa, I didn't even move. It just fucking got me on momentum. Man, physics in this game are very, very strange. Kinetic and potential. No! No! That was my best run! And the same shit! It's the same shit! Oh my god, come on! Oh, I'm gonna have to do the Yoshi part here soon again. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is just as bad as I remember. I got two tries, then I am donezo. That's it. This is it. That was oddly fitting that I would get every coin except for that last one, and that's how it would end. I mean, wow. Wow. Oh, 15 lives. Wow. Alright, we'll try it again. Wow. 15 lives just gone. Wow. That was fucked up. Alright, I think I kinda got it now, though. Just, this part's such bullshit that I gotta do this. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That was soul sucking. I can't believe that shit. All right. Boat's almost here. Wow. I can't believe I went through 15 lives. Some horseshit. Ridiculous. Gotta wait. Although, after doing all that, this part doesn't seem nearly as bad. It's just a lot of waiting. Just a whole lot of waiting. Margin of error is so big, though. That's karma, I guess. God, I'm such a piece of shit. I'm really glad I decided to stream this. God, fuck this! Come on. Motherfucking stupid ass game. So pissed off. Gotta sit through the. Like, this is just a waste of time. Thank you. Alright, you piece of sheet. We're waiting. Let's hydrate. Okay. Jesus Christ. All right. We finally made it. Yay, we get to try it again. Oh my fucking god. Fuck! No! God damn it. Okay. Left. And right. A little bit to the right. Keep going to the right. Now we'll go to the left. Okay. Go to the right. Oh god. Fuck! Okay. It's just a matter of saying left and right. Right. Right, left, left, right. No! 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 The controls in this game are so goddamn sensitive. I barely touched anything. I felt it slip. Pro tip. Don't play Mario Sunshine with a Joy-Con. What in the fuck is up with some of these physics and controls? What? When does it decide to work with me and against me? Like, I don't get it. It's inconsistent. Okay. I go right. I go left. Fuck! This is... Okay, just be zen. I just did it. Yahoo! I did it. I fucking did it. I beat you. I fucking beat you. Fuck yes. Oh. Oh my god. What the fuck? Thank god I never have to do that again. My god. 8 lives. It took me half as many as last time, but damn. That was fucking crazy. Thank you. Whoa, thank you, camera. That is Melandri. Wow, that whole venture took 45 minutes, huh? Fucking crazy. Alright, this is a good place to take a break, and then I'll come back and start the stream again, I think, maybe. Gotta go get my laundry and fold it, though. I don't want to just leave the stream on for that. Okay, jump. Jump. These levels too. Ooh, this one looks fun. Cool. Alright. Pick it up later. We did it. We beat the lily pad level. Almost the worst is over. We still got the watermelon level. I did the sandbird. That's over and done with. I still gotta do the pachinko level. That level blows. There's a couple more levels that are really shitty, but that was one of the worst, and we got it over with. So at least there's that. Take it easy.